And everybody is set for this matchup between the Denver Broncos and the Philadelphia Eagles here at Lincoln Financial Field. We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield.
And they're going to run it right.
That brings the play to an end.
That's a nice, powerful statement as they establish the run at the beginning of this game.
Jim, you're right. I'm going to give the offense a little credit here, but, you know, somewhere, I don't know, maybe the defense is going to have to put some weights in their pockets. You got to hang in there and make the tackle.
Nice 24.
Cooper's lined up in the slot.
On second down and five,
McCoy. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out. They'll throw it over the top.
McCoy's shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot. Now first and 10. Drives ahead. With the carry. LeSean McCoy is in the backfield. McCoy is going to secure the handoff for about five.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Oh, would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also a solid job by the running back picking up some good yards. That was a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. And anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Staying on the ground.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Wow, this is just not a good job by the defense. They're giving up yards. They let the offense cross midfield already. Well, let's see if they can come up with a stop.
That last play was a run. Third down coming up. And he's going to pitch it here. Touchdown.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that when it headed all in its speed? Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Kicker set for the kickoff. Better judgment says, take a knee. On the left side here. Makes the grab and keeps the ball moving down the field. That's a first down catch.
Nice job by the receiver. Runs the curl route that time. Curl, it is exactly what it says. Go down the field, make a little curl motion. Quarterback throws it in there.
Manning's going to throw once again on this down. Makes the reception.
Nice job by the quarterback, finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Moreno lined up in the backfield.
It's a second and five here.
Manning sells the play fake and looks downfield. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Sometimes the defense can be all over the receiver. It doesn't matter. You cannot stop a great catch.
Welker's in the slot. First and 10.
They're setting up screen. And he'll step out of bounds.
Good job by the receiver running into that defense through the zone, finding the open space and making a nice catch.
Welker's a receiver in the slot. Manning's back in shotgun formation. Going deep, looking for Demaryius Thomas.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Thomas, a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Third and one. Set up screen. He makes the catch. The tackle's going to be made, but he's beyond the first down marker.
Terrible job that time by the defense. My gosh, you got the offense in third down. You let them throw a screen pass. You can't make the tackle, and you give up the first down.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. First and 10, play action fake, looking to throw. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Manning still got the football after the play fake. That catch will extend the drive.
Well, Jim, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good, the defense didn't even see that he still had the football, and he throws it down there for a nice completion.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here. They hand it off to the running back. Wiggles past the defender. He's up six.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. The Broncos on offense here to start the second quarter. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
Makes the PAT. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. And a touchback. The Broncos. Broncos will come out in the dime.
First and 10.
Here's the give to LeSean McCoy. They tackle him at the 26-yard line.
That was a running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Four. Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
What a catch. He's got the touchdown.
What a job by the receiver making that catch on the deep ball. Looks it in, makes the catch, and goes all the way for the touchdown.
The Eagles for the extra point. It's good. The Broncos back deep, ready to receive. Gets past the first wave.
Well, a lot of good things happen on both sides of the football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
Welker is going to get set in the slot for this snap. First and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. Had it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Second down following that incompletion. Manning's turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake. Denver in for the score.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Broncos line up now for the point after. Extra point is good. The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Spins away from the tackle. Offense lines up here. First and 10. And they knock him down just a yard away from the first.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
McCoy's in the backfield. Single back set. Second and one. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Michael Huff with the pick. In on the stop.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Moreno's got it on the handoff.
Up ahead for about four.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and six. Here's the quick toss to the running back.
Got a little crease.
Brought down right at the 50.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to create when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind a defense up. Another first down for this offense running the football.
Welker's lined up now as a slot receiver. Manning's going to take it from the gun. Eyeing that left side. Intercepted.
Most NFL linebackers are borderline good enough to be a running back, and they got the hands of defensive backs. Here's a good case. What a fine catch on the interception by the linebacker.
First down on the way. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. That's a gain of 7.
When you have a defense as fast as this one, they over-pursue. So that's why you want to run a counter run. Take advantage of the fact that they are just charging too fast, too hard, and not thinking on the defensive side.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. McCoy is going to take the handoff now.
They bring him down at the 41-yard line. And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down.
Midway, second quarter. Pitches it back. Taking off. There's the tackle, but still, it's enough for the first down.
Boy, they got a good drive going here, Jim. I guess you don't hear that too much on the golf course, do you? The way you hit it everywhere. But this offense, they're clicking. They're making plays to see if they can take advantage of just moving this football down the field. In this league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man cover.
5, maybe 6 out of that.
Closer defense gets to the end zone. Their backs are against it. The tougher they get. But that time, the offense still able to pick up a few yards on an inside run.
McCoy.
At that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. They're going to get him here for a sack.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free, and they sacked the quarterback.
They come out in a dime package. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect? To always pick these situations up? That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Play action. Challenging the defenders to the right side, and he's taken down at the 26, but that's enough for the first down.
Quarterbacks love play action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run, you fake it, easy completion down the field.
Offense lines up here. first and 10.
Screen play is on. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Second down, four to go. Quarterback drops back, play action. Man intercepted! Tackles made.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
On first down, McCoy's taking the handoff.
Now slashing to the right side, looking for room. Good piece of tackling.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long game.
LeSean McCoy with a nice piece of running on that play.
Nice run that time by the running back. And if they keep running the football like this, it's just a matter of time before they fake it and throw that football over the top of the defense. They are being physical. The running back doing a good job, and they are making it happen in the running game today.
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Second and long. And he's taken down.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side, it's all about timing. Disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Third down after the sack. Working that left side. Almost intercepted that time.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stopped the offense that time.
Alex Henry for the field goal try. Good. An empty trip for the offense. Welker's lined up in the slot. The wide receiver shifting around in motion.
First and 10.
Peyton Manning looking down the field. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. Moreno lined up in the backfield.
Second down and 10.
Manning uncorks a long pass. Oh, that could have been intercepted, but he couldn't hold on. That's the end of the first half, and we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis.
Danielle's got an update from the sidelines. Let's go to her now. Danny?
I had a moment to speak with Coach Kelly during halftime. Tie ball game here, guys, and Coach told me the second half is going to come down to a few plays. As a coach, you never know which plays they might be, but it always comes down to a couple plays here or there, and he just hopes his team will be on the right side of those plays. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field. Thomas is usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Wide to the left.
Gains 11.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards.
First down here after the run. The defense gets the sack.
Well, it's just a race against time, isn't it? When the defense blitzes, can you get to the quarterback before he has time to recognize the blitz and throw it to a receiver?
The quarterback took a big hit on that last play, and now the offense is looking at second down and long.
Has the reception all alone.
The tackle was made, but the first down is picked up.
When we were at practice on Friday, Jim, this team was working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off.
First and 10. Moreno's handed the football, and he's brought down by Ryans.
Nice job that time by the offense, getting the first down inside the red zone. And it's a good thing they got a quarterback with a strong arm, because you've got to throw into some tight spots in the red zone.
First and goal. Moreno's going to, and he's in for the touchdown.
Ah, you just love it as a quarterback. You get down in there and it's first and goal and you score. Now you don't have to sweat the fact that, man, what are we going to do if it gets to third down? You don't have to worry about it. Good run. Offside. Nice touchdown. Defense.
Players for both sides made an appeal, but the referees say it's on the defense. Broncos ready to boot it down the field. Muscles through the defender. Steps out of bounds. Hooper's in the slot. First and 10. The quarterback hands it off on the draw.
The great thing about the draw play, just for a split second, the defense thinks it's pass. Now they're reacting instead of attacking and allows you to get a few extra yards. When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Vicks looking long. And it's incomplete.
What a good job by the defensive back that time. That ball was thrown beautifully down the field. High arcing throw, but the defensive back in great position knocks it down.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
Second down and 10. Throws to the right.
Ball is caught. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Well, there's a lot of ways to get it done. Just remember, throw it to the open guy. You never know what's going to happen afterwards. Short pass that time turns into a long game. Good job by the receiver. When you have defensive ends that like to go up the field and they think they're going to get to the quarterback, you know what you do to those kind of defensive ends? You run draw plays and screens underneath them. Take advantage of the fact that they're not reading their keys.
And it's Bob Miller who takes a stand.
Well, the defense put the pressure on the quarterback, but they didn't take advantage of it.
He gets outside the pocket and takes off down the field and picks up a lot of yards. Man, nice job by the QB. And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short game.
Second and seven. Escaping the pressure.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
It's third down coming up.
Vic's going to keep the football on the quarterback sneak.
Anytime you're in these short yardage situations, to me, if you have a quarterback that's able to do this, it is a plus for your offense. Quarterback sneak gets the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Looks to his left. Macklin there with the sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
It's getting harder and harder in the NFL to score when you're this close to the goal line. So what will the offense do? They better be creative. That's all I know.
This has been a long drive so far. Here's the give.
And he takes it across. It is a touchdown.
There's no doubt about it. When you score like that to tie up the game, it shifts momentum. And it's all up now to the offense of the other team to get back out there and get the momentum back on their side.
Lining up now for the two. Running it like it's an option play. So put down a touchdown and a two-point conversion on that occasion.
Yeah, good job by the offense. They executed the play perfectly, and they got in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
He's a dangerous returner, and he'll have a chance to show you right here.
Offense lines up here. Tight end in motion.
First down and 10. Manning still has it after some nifty play action. Oh, almost caught.
Well, but there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side. And the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing a quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass.
Second down after the incompletion.
Manning's got the football after the play fake. Almost intercepted. Quarters formation here for the defense. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. The throw to the left. And that's going to be a three and out. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
Always hard to guess what the injury is, but and don't like to speculate, but I think it's pretty apparent. It's an upper body injury. We'll let you know when we find out. Boots.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. Manning from the gun. Trying to work that left side. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
I thought that was a pretty risky play that time by the offense. Even though it's the second half and you're down, you don't always have to go for it on fourth down. Fortunate for them, they got it that time.
Welker's a receiver in the slot.
Now first and 10.
Into the open flat. Secures it with two hands.
Well, I guess the only good thing you can say about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
The pass play picks up only two. So now it's second down and 8 following the completion. He brings it in here, and he's got the first. Pat Chung makes the tackle.
When you talk about throwing the football into open space, that's almost always against zone defenses. That's what we saw that time. Good job by the quarterback throwing it in there.
First down following the long play. The quarterback will hand it off. He's brought down.
Outside linebackers are just, they really are great athletes. They got size and they can really run. That was a good job by the outside linebacker there that time, stopping the outside run for a little game.
Minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
The Broncos offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
Ball's going to be incomplete. A hit knocked the ball out.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Peyton Manning under center.
So now a 3rd and 10. Play fake here. Throwing now to his left. In his hands. Complete. Touchdown.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job just getting in position to make the catch.
Lining up now for the 2-point conversion. Timeout charge to the offensive unit. They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a 2-point conversion. Manning's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. Matt Prater is ready to run up and kick this football. A touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. McCoy is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. LeSean McCoy takes the handoff. The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Well, the best thing you could say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Split backfield here. Third and seven. He'll fire it out to the left. That reception picks up the first down.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
First down here after the completion. The play clock's running down. Staying with the passing game on first down. Escaping the pressure. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Michael Vick will be under center on second and 10. Looking for an open. Dominique Rodgers-Cromartie has an interception.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Moreno lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Moreno's got it on the handoff. A tackle behind the line.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Welker is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Peyton Manning from the shotgun. That's over to Welker. Welker makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw.
When a quarterback can run, it usually takes one guy out of pass coverage. Look at the spy that time on the quarterback. That opens up the passing lanes. Good throw and catch.
Peyton Manning under center. He'll fire it out to the left. Peyton out to Eric Decker.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Moreno's going to take the handoff now.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
We're late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry. Second and 10. Should have had it.
Do one thing at a time. Catch the football, then do the next thing. Run with it. He tried to run with it too quick. That's why he dropped it.
Ooh. The clock's really become a factor here, and the defense knows it has to get off the field as soon as possible to give the team a chance.
Third and 10. This is a screen play all the way.
A tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep throwing it behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
And this will be a 50-yard field goal try.
And the kick is good for three.
Nice little recovery that time by the field goal holder. He gets it in position. This kicker, he is a machine right down the middle.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. They have him covered up and bring him down inside of the 15. Time is running out, and there's a long field ahead, and you need two scores to win it.
That'll stop the play right there.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the wide receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
This play set up by the long gainer.
It's intercepted, and that's going to end the comeback attempt. They've got him down there.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10, Moreno's taking the handoff. They get to him just in time, 1 yard shy of the first down.
Well, that was a nice run that time off tackle. And listen, this is a bread and butter play in the NFL. It's about power running. Can your offensive tackle make the block to free up that running back so he has a chance to get that secondary and make a nice run out of it?
Welker's lined up in the slot. Second down and two. Moreno's handed the football. He'll be brought down, but not before picking up the first down.
Not managing the football game. That's why they ran the football right there. Not a big gain, but sometimes you have to be predictable. You have the lead. You're trying to get rid of the clock. You got to run it.
First down here after the run. Takes a knee.
The Eagles, one timeout remaining.
Thank you.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Offense lines up here. Takes a knee. Good, solid tackle. Short of the first. Now we've got a fourth down situation. The defense, a little jumpy right there. This is third down. The quarterback snap count got the defense there.
Encroachment defense.
That's it. This game is over.